40,000 Union men were camped across the river. And he looked at the walls of old Vicksburg, and they began to shiver.
For they knew that any time Grant would give the word, and many a Yank and Reb would die at the Battle of Vicksburg.
At the Battle of Vicksburg, General Grant sat in his tent making plans for battle. Just outside stood his horse, ready to be saddled.
Inside the town, the Reb were come, 'cause they'd already heard that Yankee boys were ready to fight
the Battle of Vicksburg. The Battle of Vicksburg.
The cannons roared, the sabers flashed, the dead and wounded fell. Which flag would fly over old Vicksburg?
No Yank or Reb could tell. No Yank or Reb could tell. 4 30 days the hunger surged inside the rebel city. General Grant and all his men looked on the town with pity.
The Yanks attacked, the Reb they fought,
the rebel yells were heard.
Yeah, the Yankees won, but the Reb still tell
about the Battle of Vicksburg. About the Battle of Vicksburg.
The cannons roared, the sabers flashed, the dead and wounded fell. Which flag would